As I selected in PhotoFox fashion contest, so we were given one task at a state. So entering in the state level, we need to clarify that task and make a video as per your given instruction. So here is my video. One question you were asked, that explain about yourself. So firstly, thank you so much PhotoFox for giving us this golden opportunity. The platform provided by you really means a lot for those who wants to enter in this field. If I talk about me, so myself Reema Kumari, I'm from Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. Jamshedpur is probably known as a green city or a steel city. So if I talk about my education, so I have completed my education post-graduation degree from commerce stream in 2015, and after that I have completed my BA degree in 2017. And in this duration, in my educational period, I used to work here and there in an office for due to financial crisis. So around three years I have worked in an office that is in a different post, just like a back office assistant, office assistant, administrative officer, accounting and data entry operator. And after that, as soon as I completed my BA degree in 2017, I just joined one reputed private school, and there I'm serving as a teacher. So if I talk about my strength, I'm a self-starter, self-motivated with strong interpersonal skill. I work efficiently as a single or an individual contributor, as well as a team member. I love to seek new challenges, try to think out of the box while looking for creative solution of the given problem. So as a person, I believe that in character, vision, action, values and many more. If I talk about my learning skills, so I'm a quick learner and I love to learn from my mistake, and I learn from others also. I never hesitate to learn from my younger and elder as well. So I'm strongly feel that these all virtues, whichever I have told you, that will take me ahead in my life. I want to conclude it by one sentence, that I can sum up my entire personal and professional life in a one sentence, that I can win. So next is your second question was reason for your interest. Reason for your interest in modeling line. So to be honest, I have always been a nerd and had a little tomboy's behavior in my life. I was totally studious, and after getting married, I love to adorn myself, because early I was not loving to adorn myself because I never did this kind of things. So when I got married, my family members, they used to say that always look like a new bride. So it was my compulsion that I need to be ready always. But slowly and casually I love to adorn myself, and as a little bit interest. And one more thing, that I love to take my own pictures. So this interest maybe brought me here. And one more incident happened with me, that one of my friends sent me a link of this just wrote on this photo. When as soon as I opened, I saw that it's a fashion contest. So I called her and asked about it. So she said, yes, you may also participate. Married can also. There is a different category for married. So as soon as I just entered, opened that, and I registered myself, and what to say, this is what brought me here and I went to try my hand in modeling line also. Your next question was also over there. We were having total 5 questions. So in the third question was brief about modeling from your perspective. So if I talk about the model or the modeling, there is a one common perception that about a model, that a model is a person with a role either to promote, display or advertise some commercial product and all. But if I talk about in a, my point of view, for me, modeling is considered to be a different from other type of public performances. For me, this is the best way to present yourself in front of other, what you are, what talent you are having. You may just showcase your talent in front of the world. So this is my answer. And the fourth question was, why you choose PhotoFox? So I have already told you in a first question that if I didn't get a chance to enter, or if I didn't know about this, came to know about this PhotoFox, then might be I never be here and I couldn't think about that I have to go in a modeling line. Your next question was, why do I choose PhotoFox? So I have already said that if I didn't get or came to know about the PhotoFox, then I never be over here. So and I couldn't enter in a modeling line. PhotoFox, it's making everyone to come up in this field. So it is a great platform provided by you all in society like us, where women faces issues like complex. Winning this inferiority complex will help everyone, or help me to set an example that a woman can do anything, women can do better in their life, and they become their own boss. So I choose this PhotoFox just because that it's giving me a platform to be my own boss and giving a little contribution in that area, so that I could make a little effort in the betterment or upliftment of the women in our society. And last but not the least, the fifth question was, your dreams in a modeling. So as I already said that I was a nerd and a little tomboy's behavior in my life. So earlier I was not having any dream in this line, but as I already told that this is offering a great platform for the woman like me who is already a married. So for me it's very very useful because it's helping me to showcase my talent in front of you all. And if I talk about my dream, so as I entered in this field, so I want to see myself as a successful model in the future. Thank you so much.